phone, Goober.
Got a Mountain Dew Zero. Major Melon, that's good too.
Major Melon.
I have to tell you, around here you will be fine.
Sir.
You fine?
I took the camera down it while I'm taking pictures.
I got my alt six, so I ain't let it bark all year.
Yeah, y'all got a flashlight? If y'all get back there before daylight, don't video me now. I just got out of bed.
I'll be all right. Out here to play in.
What I'm saying is they might be there. If y'all want to wait till just ease back there and wait till daylight.
Okay.
What's up, y'all?
What stands was you thinking about?
What?
That stand back here.
What you talking about?
You talking about his stand? Go back
yeah.
there.
That's where y'all going? Yeah, that's...
Alright guys, well we didn't get anything. Ken's got a deer we're gonna go track. Go and get Walmart on him. And what's up Walmart? I'm gonna get you a deer today, boy. Get you a deer today. Me and Ken might go look for a deer. Man shot not too far from us. So said he's got blood, but he's also got white hair and hitty mud, so don't know how that's going to be, but I'm about to go see.
I got it marked in there the last place I found blizzard.
Alright, well he's in that way.
I let him do this thing or I don't want to walk around messing up.
Where were you? Where's your stand at?
Right there. I shot, he jumped straight up about that damn high and fell back on his face.
He's pretty high up in the tree or?
Right, it's kind of not very high.
I thought reading out here, he said he had white hair. I was hoping he had a good angle. I either hit him in a brisket or through his leg. Yeah, I'm good. Get it back going
about
the right way.
That first last blue is going to get more fat than it is.
Where's it at? I don't see it. Mm-hmm. far he said?
He ain't stopped yet. 120 feet.
That's a pretty nice one right there. Dang. 347.
Branch, but he's going down the side of the branch like the run. He gets to the same path. Usually he'll go out and then come back the same path. Just hunting back toward him. 163 yards he flew there. But he's made a big old loop. Going kind of beside that creek, kind of on the edge of that field. He's a big old dog. He might get in there and catch him old coyote.
Damn black coyote, too.
Huh? Look like it. He wasn't even dang dark.
Well, we didn't find that deer, so he's got another one. Whoa, got another one. We're gonna look for a doe. So maybe we'll get this one.
Big buck, this little move buck, and then old skin thing.
Which way is he, Kim? That way? Tongue, I heard a dog bark back there.
Back up, Connor?
Yeah.
Call him. We can go out and come around. It comes back in right there. There's a damn tree in the road right there, is what I'm saying.
I don't hear him, y'all.
Mm-mm.
20 barks a minute.
We can pull around there too if you want to.
Just curious what he's got.
I don't hear him.
Mm-hmm.
He's coming back now.
Load up.
All right.
I'm gonna pull my trap probably.
Probably. It's gonna be long. Another day or two.
Well, that didn't go too good, so we're about to go see if we can check, or we're going to check some traps. And we got some fox. Oh, fox. Pretty little thing.
No. That's right over there, about 20 yards, you can't see it.
I mean, you got six.
Ah, that's the only two. Foot traps, then I got a couple coon traps.
Mm-hmm, okay. It's right in the pit. Woo! Alright, guys, so that dude, there wasn't no finding that deer. He had that little bit of blood and a couple pieces of hair. And Doe, he said his wife's dad He's pretty old. Tried to shoot that doe with like a 308 with iron sights or something like that. And he just plain missed her, all I gotta say. So, yeah, we've seen some Walmart do some work. So, maybe next season we'll get to see some more and get some more video of that. So, we'll catch y'all later.